What advice would you give to a young lad who came to you and said, I want to become a boxer? What would you tell him as regards training and so forth?
Well, they always told me anything you want to do, do your best and be the best at it.
Himself, and I don't know if anybody else really knew the whole Sonny Liston either.